हेलो फ्रेंड्स, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे आई जस्ट वांट टू टॉक अबाउट द पीजी एस्पिरेंट गोज थ्रू दैट इमोशनल टर्मोइल ड्यूरिंग देयर पीजी प्रिपरेशन एंड हाउ व्हाई इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट टू ओवरकम दैट। एज पीजी प्रिपरेशन इट्स नॉट अ ईजी थिंग, इट्स बट देर आर लॉट ऑफ इमोशंस एंड लॉट ऑफ मेंटल टॉर्चर पीजी एस्पिरेंट गोज थ्रू। सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टॉक विथ यू गाइज अबाउट दैट वाई इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर मेंटल health as well. There are so many videos available on internet, there are so many things available everywhere that how to crack PG exam, how to study. I mean, everybody is there. When someone become topper, then it's like he gets a license to preach people about everything, that what needs to be done and what's need not to be done. Most of you have gone with the similar experience, that maybe you taught someone and you were helping someone too in the preparations, and that guy scores better than you, and then suddenly that guy starts telling you how to prepare. So that's the irony of life. But guys, I just want to tell you that why it is important. You know, everybody talks about which books to read, what methods to follow, what should be your timetable, but nobody tells how to fight this mental trauma. How to fight this agony that every PG aspirant goes through. How to fight this depression that every PG aspirant feels. How to feel that vacant space that it's there. You know guys, what is, people say, okay, what is this, what is so fast about PG entrance? But you know, only PG aspirant understands that what is to be, see a dream, and what is to be, you know, achieve this kind of feat in life. Will say that, you know, in when you have a heartbreak or if you're going through some other problem in the life, you go and talk to your family, go and talk to your friends. But you know, when you fail repeatedly, when you are not able to get your rank despite of repetitive attempt, you're not even able to talk to your family. That's the problem with PG entrance examination. Even you feel like, no, I don't want to talk to my friends, I don't want to talk to my family, I don't want to talk to my parents about it. So this is the PG aspirant is so lonely that he has no one to talk to. In my previous one of videos, I had said that when I was preparing for my PG entrances, I was living in a Gautam Nagar in New Delhi. So there was one very small room without window, as most of the rooms are there. There was no one to talk to. I mean, when you will not know when is the sunrise and when the sun will set. It's just you are sitting in a library consistently studying, and when you feel depressed, you can't, people like me who are first doctors in the family, even their parents don't understand that what is the importance of this exam and what does failing means to you. Even if your parents are doctors, then they don't understand that why you are failing. They think maybe you are not good enough. So you start doubting yourself, and when you come out of the library, go through your mobile, there will be like 1,000 numbers saved, but you don't know whom to call, you don't know with whom to share all this problem. You want to talk to someone so bad, when you dial someone's number, you can't speak because you don't know what to say. That is a problem even I have felt. That is a problem when you people must be going through. There is a phase of a depression when nothing makes sense. I say listen to the music, watch movies, but you become resistant to everything. Nothing works in your favor. But guys, let me tell you, it won't last forever. This is just a phase and it will pass. You have to have trust in yourself. When I failed, when I was not able to get the rank that I wanted, I also went through the similar situation. I was getting, you know, my friends were getting married that time. Like a lot of friends, they got married, they got settled that time. A lot of friends got selected. So when they got selected also, you feel that, okay, I am the one who is just left behind. I could not attend marriages because I could not ask my parents for money that I want to buy clothes because I can attend the marriage. I did not go anywhere because, you know, I was ran out of all the resources and everything. I had already borrowed money from my friends, so I can, you know, because after internship, you know, I was not working for 2 years, so that's a lot of period. And already you are doing UG, you don't earn anything. So that is the period when you don't have money, you don't have friends, you don't have literally. Even the family is there, but still it's like only you. But guys, let me tell you one thing. Don't give up. And that is what I did. You know, you will feel like not trading. You will feel like, no, I don't want to do this, I want to give up. But that is what I did. I was not understanding that time. I had read things so many times. The notes which I was reading, I had read them so many times. Still, I was making a lot of silly mistakes, a lot of things were happening. Then I corrected my techniques. Though nothing was going into my head, I was feeling so depressed, sad, angry, all the emotions at the same time. I kept reading, I kept revising, I kept making schedules. The promise that I made to myself that I'm going to go into AIIMS one day, I'm going to write AIIMS in front of my name, and without that, I'm not going to stop. And that is what I told myself, and that is what I did. So, guys, this phase is difficult. But trust me, this is not going to last forever. If you are able to get over, a lot of people will give up during this phase. So you have to get over it. You have to hang on. Just hang on. Just stay there. Read as much as you can. But don't give up. This is the phase that appears in every PG aspirant's life. We got through it. And you will also get through it. If you feel depressed, just listen to a song. Go out, take a deep breath, and come back and start studying. Don't ever even think about giving up. I wish you all the best, and please take care of yourself.